Welcome to our YouTube channel where we explore the fascinating world of geology. Today, we're taking a closer look at Kilauea, one of the world's most active and well-known volcanoes, located on the island of Hawaii. Kilauea is a shield volcano, formed by layers of volcanic material that build up over time. The volcano is characterized by its low, broad profile and gentle sloping sides, which are the result of its relatively low viscosity lava flows. Despite its gentle appearance, Kilauea can be highly explosive, as we saw in its recent eruption in 2018. What makes Kilauea unique is its continuous eruption cycle that has been ongoing since 1983. This makes Kilauea one of the longest duration eruptions in recorded history. The constant activity provides a rare opportunity for geologists to study an active volcano in real time. The recent eruption of Kilauea in 2018 provided scientists with a wealth of data and observations, helping them to better understand the complex processes that drive volcanic activity. The eruption produced massive lava flows, destroying homes, roads, and other infrastructure in the affected areas. But it's not just the destructive power of Kilauea that fascinates geologists. The volcano also offers a unique opportunity to study the formation of new land and the chemical and physical processes that drive volcanic activity. Scientists study Kilauea to gain insights into volcanic hazards, such as the potential for explosive eruptions and volcanic gas emissions. Kilauea is also significant from a cultural and spiritual perspective. It is considered to be the home of the Hawaiian goddess Pele, who is revered as the goddess of fire and volcanoes. For many Hawaiians, Kilauea is a sacred site that holds deep cultural and spiritual significance. In conclusion, Kilauea is an incredible and complex natural wonder that offers geologists a wealth of opportunities to study the inner workings of an active volcano. By studying Kilauea, geologists can gain insights into the formation of new land, the evolution of Earth's crust, and the hazards associated with volcanic activity.